boy, been a while since you've seen this game, hasn't it? This is a video that I should have made a long time ago when I made my Kirby walkthrough. This is a request by Shortmandesigner to, not so much a request as it is a trick he taught me that if you have Mirror Kirby, as you see I've got Mirror Kirby, hello, how's it going? Woo! Anyway, that if you have Mirror Kirby, and in one of these kinds of fights here with these mini guys, you can just pretty much just hold the guard button like this, and everyone will destroy themselves. Yay! This is awesome. I'm completely invulnerable. This is hilarious. Look at them go. They're hitting themselves, and it looks like that guy's gonna die before I do. Oh no! actually, are we kind of trapped? Maybe I found, a problem with the... Let's try it like this and go back to here. There we go. Can I kind of... maybe it doesn't work for every guy yet, because he's not losing any energy. See that energy bar at the bottom left corner there? So I guess I'll have to defeat this guy in particular normally. So, yeah. So Mirror works for most of those guys except for this green guy with the spike ball. Let's see if there's any more up here. And no, there isn't. So let's try that fight again for the heck of it. I wonder if they'll respawn. I'm pretty sure they will. Yes, they will. Okay, let's try it again. Let's guard. Guarding for the win. Guarding for the win. And look at the axe guy just bouncing right off my shield. Ooh! Yeah, with the Shortmandesigner, you should definitely check out his Lost Vikings LP. It's totally worth it. He does, he doesn't do, like, voice, I mean, not voice acting like I was gonna, like I do, I should say. He does, annotations, and they're funny. Very, very funny. Trust me on it, you should go check it out. I'll put a link to his channel in the description. And this is just gonna go on forever, so I guess this trick can only be used up until you get this green spiky ball guy, and then you gotta kinda do one of these bad boys, and yeah, kill him the old-fashioned way. Ah, seizure! Alright, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for the trick, Shortmandesigner.